Welcome back. Well, Studio 10's Libbi Gorr is in Melbourne with three big stars of Australian show business this morning. Gina Riley, John Wood and George Kapiniaris. Libbi, tell us, what is going on where you are?
Look, Sarah, I know you love a little bit of Melbourne showbiz, and this morning have I got some showbiz for you. A 5, 6, 7, 8.
She's making the neighbours want to know why you're always shaking just like a flipper.
So I guess you're wondering what this is all about. It's the production company. You know Melbourne has this production company. Jeannie Pratt's production company. They're really into extreme rehearsals. The show is called Nice Work If You Can Get It. It starts in like a week and a half at the Playhouse. And two of the stars, Gina Riley, you know her from Kath and Kim, and John Wood, Logie winner, they're both here.
Nice to be here.
Gina, this is a really interesting show because it's all of the Gershwin songs in a new script.
It is. It's a fabulous new script. It's old songs, but fabulous new script. It's really funny, 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 funny. So
really funny, funny, funny.
Funny, funny.
Hysterical, yes.
The girls seem to be slightly...
particularly good. Oh, we're particularly funny.
Gina actually has got a really interesting situation because she starts off, you know her as Kim, and she's suddenly become a dowager.
I'm a funny dowager. I've kind of missed midlife crisis acting, and now I'm just a funny old lady, and I'm so happy about it.
Have you got any funny old lady faces?
I have, this is it.
And John, do you have any funny old lady faces?
Well, yeah, I probably do, but I play her big brother.
And even though in life there's probably 20 years difference, in showbiz, hey, men and women, only three.
I didn't hear a word you said.
What are you doing back there? Excuse me. So you can see this is the dancing, getting ready for the performance, which opens on August 15, I think, at the Arts Centre. It's called Nice Work If You Can Get It. And look, look at their beautiful feet.
Wow.
Oh, so gorgeous.
Fancy.
And look at mine.
Libbi. What happened to you? Are you okay?
Nice work if you can get it. Am I all right? What do you think? Am I all right? Because I'm not all right.
It's not even a moon boot to keep her down.
Tell them about the show.
The show is not John and I dancing, which I think is good because you really don't want to pay for that, do you, John?
It's full of great people. George Kapiniaris, Christy Whelan-Brown, Rowan Brown. He's great.
Gina, upstairs want me to ask when you're going to come on Studio 10 as the fifth panellist. We're in Melbourne shortly. Maybe you might like to come.
Maybe I will. Oh. How much?
Oh. I love her. She presented me with
$5, apparently.
Thank you so much. That's a great offer.
Have you told them there's only 10 shows and book early?
Nice work if you can get it. It's on at the Arts Centre. It starts on August 15.
That's right. Finishes on August 23 and you won't see this.
Very flexible, Gina Riley.
Yeah. Back to the studio. Wow.
Thanks, Libbi. We'll talk to you soon. You were saying that Gina Riley actually presented you with the Logie.
Yeah, yeah. And I was so... it was both Kath and Kim and I was like, oh my God. I know.
That's fantastic.
I was speechless.
I bet.
I just loved it.
Was that more of a highlight?
Well, I'm not going to say it was more of a highlight, but it was pretty cool. But that moon boot that Libbi was wearing, I wear one in the show and so does my husband. So I had a little laugh because in Detroit we're completely crippled by the end of it.
Well, I wonder you had trouble escaping the fire. That
exactly, yeah, the exit last night was
tricky. Isn't it amazing a show starts like that? You know, and when in a week's time, they'll have it all perfect. Mm. They'll be frocked up and they'll put on a stunning show. And that's
incredible.
Just the beginning of it.
Mm. Gershwin, you're not going to have a better night out than a whole night of Gershwin.
He's the best composer, isn't he?
Yeah.
And apparently Jono's got a cameo in it as well, so watch out for that.
No, it's a rumour.